bright sun shining through the trees. Good morning to you. Good morning to you. We're all in our places with sunshine and faces. Good morning to you. Good morning, everybody. Have a great day.
You.
Y'all ready to experience one of the finer joys of childhood? Riding in the back of a truck in a campground?
Give me the phone.
Never.
One of life's finer pleasures, folks, is being in the back of a pickup truck, driving through campground, watching the world go by at 5 miles an hour, mind you, but still, feels fast when you're small.
Is it really?
Good question.
Okay. Bye.
Goodbye, Sally. I'm just kidding. Well, this will keep me still. Bruh, now you made me laugh.
I smile. Are we smiling? Are you smiling? Oh, that's nice. I'm actually taking a video. So it's not a...
Get away from me, you monster.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you got away from me when I'm trying to tell you to the middle of my picture. Boy.
What's up, folks? It's a beautiful November Sunday, Jenny Springs. It's cooler, like maybe highs in the 70s. So there's not a lot of people here, which is nice. So it's me and the kids and Leah and Callie just hanging out for a day or so. I parked the truck at Dogwood Springs, and I'm walking back to the campsite. And then we're gonna float to meet the truck. How about this sweet hat? Admiral's daughter. Mm-hmm. It's a good brand, good people. Good cause. Floating down the river. Doing it right there. So that's Jenny Springs. This was summertime, the place to be packed. And I was in here this morning by myself, which is it's a treat. It's a delight.
Manuel, paro.
So that's the devil's eye right behind me, where people are swimming. Up the spring, run that way is Little Devil Spring. It's a small one. And then back that way out in the river is Devil's Ear. It's one of my favorites. So I'm back. Where's the kids? Ooh, trying to float.